Backhand knocked out of mid-air by McDaniel. Ricochet in. Oh, they got him out. And maybe a spark. 3-1.
Such an odd play to happen. It's Barkov with a good stick able to keep it alive off of two skates of both D in front. Watch just a quick little back pass to Montour. He fires it off McNabb and then in front off of Theodore, and no chance for Hill. And not lost on that is just how important it is to get one in this period. To get yourself a little closer, get this building back on.